Hi friends, today I'm going to show you how to make mango chutney. This is a very delicious chutney in which we need 1.5 of mango, 2 green chilies, just a little bit of ginger, jaggery, which we have to crush while making the chutney, jeera powder, bhuna jeera powder. This is salt to taste, according to your taste. This is cilantro, which we have to finely chop and add at the time of making chutney. And this is pudina leaves, which we grind with stems. So these all are the ingredients. Let's start the process of making chutney of mango. So for making the chutney, let's take mixer grinder. First of all, insert the finely chopped chunks of mango, then the chunks of chili and ginger, then some amount of cilantro, you can see. After that, add jaggery. Amount should be according to the mango you are using. Otherwise, the chutney becomes very tangy. Then add salt. And then add cumin powder, roasted cumin powder. Close the lid. And start the grind. After grinding, this is the tasty mango chutney we all get. You can eat it with parathas, with rice, you can add it in bhel puri. You can also use the thin version of it in chaat and fulki, as the fulki jeera jal. So this is the way of making tasty mango chutney. Hope you like it. See you soon with the next video. Till then.